franchise guy, come back at you again with another episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode featuring the Philadelphia Flyers. Definitely looking at trying to get the W today. We start off super hot this season. We start off 4-0 in the sim. Then we lost 4 in a row. Then we lost in a shootout. So that's not the worst. We still get a point there. It's still not the greatest. But then we won one. We won the last game, I think that's what it was. So we're 5-4-1 right now. Not good right now. Not good going to game 11. We're taking on Pittsburgh on the road for once. We don't usually take on Pittsburgh on the road. It's usually at home. But Pittsburgh is 3-8 right now. Tristan Jarry 0-2, 3.49 goals against. Carter Hart 4-4, 2.26 goals against. Definitely looking to. I don't know. How about the only player in history to win the Stanley Cup? I don't know. Olympic gold, World Championship gold, World Junior gold, the Hart, and the MVP in the Stanley Cup playoffs and the World Cup of hockey. We've got more, but we got to play. Yeesh. All right. Scooped up by Voracek. How is that a lost puck? Looking to Kessel. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. That's a penalty shot. Oh boy, that's pretty sure it's not bad. Just tripping. All right, Hart in net. Not the right number. Number 70, not number 79. I should probably fix that. I know in my Eagles franchise, Amir Abdullah is number 20, and I didn't really notice it until like 3 games in, but I haven't changed it yet, because I procrastinate doing things like that, and I forget. Pitching this one to Kessel, receives that pass from the other side, strong defensive play, takes that pass, here we go. Alright. Drew. A shot. Save. Oh, McDavid, come on. Hold it right back. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity. Great take, dangerous area. That one's to him from his goalie. Right. Little pass from his goalie here. Up to Lear. In with it now. Oh, come on, Drew. Gotta bury that one. There we go. Off the crossbar. Not the crossbar. Post. Sean Couturier. That mascot is not happy. I'm not sure what that mascot's. I think it's Berg or something stupid. Alright, Morgan Frost has taken on Evgeny Malkin. Alright. That's a bad one. You got that. Frost, really? Come on, Frost. Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates. The Penguins are going on their first power play opportunity of the game. Oh, you get your power play on the ice for the first time. You can really generate some momentum, whether you score or not. Have a positive power play. Tries to get it over the line. There we go. Clear that out. To go back and recoil, thanks to this clear by Carter. Oh, these are such bad tripping. That's all on me, though. Such a bad tripping, though. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play. And it begins now. One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the killers around, and you start to tire them out. Let's it go. That went off the pad. There we go. Good clear that time, and so whenever I shoot the puck in a clear with a defenseman, it's always at someone. Puck is thrown to Gensel. Pitching it to Hornquist. It's just him. Alright. Why are you taking the net off? Don't take the net off. Leave the net alone. You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent. Come on, Getzel. Alright, Taylor Lear's taking faceoffs. 9 minutes off the clock. The Flyers lead 1-0. The Penguins get it off the faceoff. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Quick shot. Terrific shot, but a save. Why would you stop that? I didn't want you to stop that. Philadelphia's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. That puck is free, went off somebody. Nope. Leads that charge into the zone. Fires. The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Of course Crosby there. Done at the blue line to hold the pressure on. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. The shooter thought he had a chance. Oh, come on. Like, off my guy. Close in shot. That was a great play and goal. Off my guy. He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing. All right. No. The Penguins prevail again. Many yards gained to Hornquist. In front. Great glove save. Come on, 12 seconds left. Just give me one more defender on the ice. That's all I want. Sean Couturier, come on. Win this clear.
Oh. The Penguins win it. Muscled long to Kessel. On to Malkin. Shot. That shot came from right in front.
Yep. Instead of just sending it straight down, he's gonna bank it. There we go. Why we didn't do that the first time? Couldn't tell you. Some tired guys can get to the bench. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Philadelphia's done a wonderful job in killing off a long, long power play. Nope. Why McDavid didn't jump that one, I couldn't tell you. Alright, now we can play some offense. It's full strength now that since both plays happened within like seconds of each other. Alright. Pittsburgh's carrying on up the wing. And he steps in. A shot. Stick to side. Smart recovery by Crosby. Right in front. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Alright, David. A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous. Gliding behind the net. Shot. He saved it. Strong save.
Gains the zone. Let's it go. Robbery there.
Oh, come on, forecheck. Off. Smart recovery. There we go. Jakob Voracek buries one in there. So we like to see. Jeff Carter, nice little bunny hop from Jeff Carter. Eesh. That's his second goal of the season. Ooh, he is regressing so hard too. Voracek's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score. I don't know that the goaltender can do much more, Edzo, than this. He's in good position, but he gets beat up over the stick side. They go into the butterfly right now so quickly. The top of the net really sometimes is the best place to shoot it. By number 93, Jakob Voracek, assisted by number 93. And he picks it up. Connor McDavid. Pass attempt to Suzuki. 15 minutes, 59 seconds. Crosses that line. Breaks free. The pad came in handy that time. Slot shot. And still another save. What a show. How many stops can one goaltender make? Gathered up again by... I'm hoping one. Moving it to Patrick. See, how many shots can one goaltender take? I'm hoping he can make one or two shots. It wasn't like he had a lot of shots on him. There's no, different amount of shots than usual, I'd assume. Again, another tripping. I'm going for the puck, and I'm just tripping everyone.
Philadelphia's given a minor here for tripping. This power play has to find a way to get more people.
Oh, again, this is right at Rust. Come on. Can we please get the puck? Alright. Jeez Louise. He is everywhere to shoot that puck, and he shoots it right at Chris Letang. There you go. Like, why couldn't we done that? That was so much easier to do. That was not at Chris Letang, or anyone. Alright. 25 shots on 10. We have 20, a ton of shots. They are on 3 power plays. Oh boy. You should react to shoot the other team. There's more power play time going off the clock as the period begins. Offsides. The Flyers went there we go. Oh, get back in net. Can he make him chase it? Apparently, I just got stuck on the wall. Sent on back down by Couturier. Pittsburgh's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Snapping a pass to Kessel. The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the oh, Lear. To defend again. Why are you freezing that? I get it, you're the backup, but there's no need to freeze that.
Solid clean win. The Penguins are driving it from the wing. Takes that pass from the other point. Punched away.
Alright, come on. Clear it. Alright. Full strength. Hornquist, Crosby, Kessel on Voracek with David Giroux.
The Penguins with a face-off win. Pittsburgh's getting an attack ready in their own end. And the pickup.
Why is Giroux so close?
And so things will settle a bit. Trying to go to Voracek. The Flyers are at the wing in neutral ice. Great save. Back on his stick.
All right, Jerry. That's definitely goalie interference because you can't just reach out and trip me. Pretty sure you can actually. Goalies can't actually interfere, which is dumb, but whatever.
Oof,
come on.
Blocked. Take it to the slot. That hits somebody. Tries to wade through it all. Stared him down and made the save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
All right.
The Penguins with a neutral zone possession along the wing. By himself. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Brings a shot. Swept aside.
Up to Cabell.
Driving in from no man's land.
There we go. Nice and easy. Tristan Jarry not having a good game. 3 goals allowed. There's a reason he's 0-2 with 3.46, was it? 3.46 goals allowed? Something like that.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway. A lot of times, as soon as the guy goes to shoot the puck, the goaltender drops into the butterfly position. He thinks he's
pretty much dead.
Covered. Turns out he doesn't. The Flyers lead in puck possession, and they've dominated. And they've got a 3-0 lead to show for it. And they've won the faceoff.
All right, calm down.
Looks over his options from the corner. Fires! Great save, point blank. Fantastic setup and equally great stop by
Goaltender. That's the guy that just drafted right there. That's what that is.
Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Terrific determination by Couturier. Gains the zone.
Nope. All right, Suzuki. Oh, can't get the pass off.
Terrific determination by Hornquist. Nicely received at the point. Solid work there by Myers. And in flight over the line. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Is that Dylan Cousins? Oh, come on. There we go.
Gains the blue line. Biggest chance of the game. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot of it.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Drew with
it. Flyers have it along the side at mid-ice.
There we go. Drew McDavid.
Four in a row.
That's like going every time right there. Giroux to Connor McDavid, nice easy points, 4-0 ball game right now, or puck game, whatever you want to call it. Fifth goal of the season right there for McDavid in the 11th game. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Giroux and Samaran with points, assists. Nope.
Nice job done with the stick.
Why does that get a tripping right there?
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Rounded again.
Oh, come on. How does that go in? Don't like how that one went in.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Don't like that at all. That was a bad goal.
32
shots on 20. I mean, his save percentage is well over 95 at this point. Almost 40 shots on one goal allowed. That's. I don't know.
They tried to force the play and have ended up turning the puck over several times in this game. That's why they've fallen behind.
Third period just underway. Picks it up back there. Directing that one to McDavid. Carries it on in from center. Shoots. That's a marvelous save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Gathered up again by Kessel. Dogged determination there by Giroux.
All right. Skates past him. Skates past him. Gotta beat Jerry. Shane Goss is fair. Not one for scoring. I think he's listed as an offensive defenseman, but he's not much of a scorer. Ghost still has his ace, and then he has, David then has Voracek's A. Alright. Claude.
And he steps across the line.
Oh, come on, Claude. Perfect pass to Patrick. Nope, okay, that's definitely a hold.
Looking to Dumoulin. Skates it into the zone. With a blast! Use that big goalie stick well. The Flyers have the puck at center ice. Good shooting place. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Come on. Up the frost.
Terrific outlet pass. In the slot. Wonderful stop. Has it picked up. Slid to Watson. Pitching this one to Rust. The Penguins just didn't have their legs tonight. When you don't have your legs, it makes everybody a step slow all over the ice. They lost physical battles. They lost battles in front of the net. They got poor goaltending. This has just been a mess.
Shoot. Made that stop. And yet another save. How does he do that? The pucks keep coming and he turns them away.
Come on.
Shoots. Terrific point blank save. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Puglia. The Penguins up the wing locked the puck. Oh, broke it up!
Alright, I like how our own defense was put that in there. I don't really care about Pittsburgh's homestand. Alright, 34 saves on the game. Oh, come on. Suzuki. I forget which Suzuki you are. I think you're Nick, because I'm 90% sure I drafted Ryan.
Shoots, cut that right away.
Speaking of Ryan Suzuki, he'll definitely be on the team next year. Him and Ratcliffe will be on the team.
Over 4 minutes,
I'm guaranteeing it.
Here in the third. With that goal, the lead becomes more impressive. It's up to 4. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Steps in from the neutral zone.
Nope, what is that?
Skilled play by Hornquist. Puck is thrown to Kessel. Takes a shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
All right.
Collected by Johnson. Pitching it to Johns. Pass attempt to Kessel. Outlet up the middle to Crosby. A shot. Save there. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Just inside the line. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Moving it to Johnson. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. That shot hit a man.
All right. Oh, come on, David. You gotta bury that one.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
That's a great glove save. Pittsburgh's along the wing at center ice. Let's it go. And a save. Poke checked away. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Well, we are late in this contest, but when you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
There we go. Clear it out. Thanks for freezing it. They usually just freeze that. That's really annoying when they freeze that for no reason whatsoever. Pittsburgh like 3-9 on the year. Not a good year for Pittsburgh. Carter Hart let that one really bad goal. I don't blame Carter. I mean, I kind of do, but that was just a bad goal. Alright, so look at the stats real quick. Carter Hart, 1 star, 1 goal out on 37 saves. Got a spare. 2 points, 1 goal, 1 assist. Drew, the 3 star with 3 assists. Alright. End up winning 5-1, 38 shots for Pittsburgh, 31 for Flyers. We did end up kind of catching up. Just about 10 minutes on attack, just there 6.5. We had a big problem with penalty minutes, 8 penalty minutes. They were thankfully over 4 on the power play. So our PK is pretty good currently right now, at least for this game. It was pretty good, pretty good PK. But guys, like I said, if you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, make sure you guys share it down below. But peace out. Rock on, YouTube.